I want to dedicate this next one to a twice impeached, four-time indicted, treasonous, rapist, traitor, Donald.